experience from LIYSF is really amazing. It's a lifetime experience that I never thought to have, because I never imagined. It doesn't happen in our country. It was my first time to see such a conference like this.
The LIYSF experience is extraordinary.
I come from Kenya and I'm interested in electrical and electronic engineering. What I've gained out of it the most is networking.
I've learned a lot from LIYSF, from the different lectures, the visits. I actually got to see some of the things that I didn't even know that they even exist. And now I know that they do exist and I can learn a lot from that. And I'm very inspired and motivated. The best thing was getting to meet a lot of people from different countries and different continents, and getting to know their traditions.
A leader in pharmaceutical field. Yeah, I want to start up my own company, and probably not a small pharmacy, but a compounding pharmacy in Rwanda.
When I go back home, I want to visit like most schools and do a presentation about how science can make life better and the new technology that we can use to change our lives.
They want to go out there and tell them that with education we can get somewhere, with science we can get somewhere. I want to go and open their eyes like my eyes were open in this forum, and show them that we can get everywhere. We only have to have the strength, the will, and we can get there if we want to.